He sure wasn't mowing a lawn, but at least he didn't mow down any pedestrians as he waved at the officer in not-so-hot pursuit behind him.
Hit my siren a few times to try to get his attention, and then he just kept saying, you know, go around, go around.
And I don't have traffic with a lawnmower.
The officer pulled him over into a parking lot in Jackson, Wisconsin, where a curb stopped him.
Charles, how much you had a drink tonight?
One beer.
Just one beer?
One beer.
69-year-old Charles Gray wasn't happy about having to take sobriety tests. Turns out he had three previous drunk driving arrests in cars when he took the breathalyzer.
Emblem.
It resulted in his first arrest for DUI on a lawnmower.
You had more than one beer, you're 219.
No, I had one beer. You're over double.
It's been a weird week for vehicles ending up in places they shouldn't be. In a place called Little Canada, Minnesota, customers at this bar were shooting the breeze, watched the woman on the end take a last sip, and then boom! Police say the 51-year-old woman who drove her truck into the bar likely had a diabetic condition.
It happened like that. You didn't have time to react.
Pat Szczęski was the bartender. He just barely got out of the way in time. Three people were pinned. A total of six went to the hospital. But no one died. The impact left this customer dazed and watched the woman who had been beside him get up and lift debris out of the way. In Huntington, Long Island this week, a 21-year-old accused of being drunk drove a red Mercedes through a house, ending up in the backyard. The homeowners weren't hurt. The New York Daily News dubbed it a drive-through. And speaking of drive-throughs, how about the guy who police say went loco over a taco after a beef about too little beef? Or maybe it was chicken. 23-year-old Michael Smith picked up his food at the Taco Bell drive-thru in a suburb of Dayton, Ohio. But police say he came back to the restaurant saying he was short a taco. Words were exchanged.
He was just very sarcastic and rude.
He then drove through the front entrance. Police followed a trail of fluid from his truck and arrested him at home. When they say takeout, they don't mean take out the entrance. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.